Namaste children. Today we are going to see healthy for continuation. Okay. In the last video, what we saw? We saw about food importance. Okay. Next, food from plants and animals. Food is important to work, play, and study. To grow, to stay healthy, to get well. When we are sick, நம்ம work பண்றதுக்கு, play பண்றதுக்கு, study பண்றதுக்கு, then நம்ம grow ஆகிறதுக்கு, we need food. If we are sick, we need food to get well soon. Okay? So next, food from plants and animals. What are the foods we get from plants and animals? We get fruits, vegetables, grains, dal, everything from plants. Next. Milk, eggs, honey, fish, meat, these are the things we get from animals. Okay. Now we are going to see different kinds of foods. See here, these are the different kinds of foods. These would help us to work, grow, and stay healthy. These are the three kinds of foods we are going to see now. First one is energy giving food, body building food, protective food. These are the three foods we are going to see now. Okay. The first one is energy giving food. These are some of the energy giving food. Everyone knows this. What is this? This is rice. Rice, we cooked it and we eat it daily, no? Daily nam rice saapuvoma, saadham saapuvoma. Yes. Next one is wheat. Wheat na, we are making chapati using wheat. Wheat la vandu nam enna pannuvom, chapati pannuvanga amma. Wheat la vandu nalla arachittu enna pannuvanga, amma chapatis pannuvaangala. Yes. Wheat na, godhumai. Next one is potato. Potato, everyone, you all know, no? Yes. Next is mice. Mice, another name is corn. We like to eat it, no? Yes. Next is sugar. Chakra. Idellame nama saapruvoma daily. So it gives us energy. Indha food saapradha namakku enna kedaikum? Energy kedaikum. Nalla velaiyadalam, play pannalam, run pannalam, ellame pannalam. Okay, wow. So these are energy giving foods. I am having it here. This is rice. Wheat. This is wheat. Next, this is potato. Everyone is having this in your home. So these are energy giving food. Next one is, what is the next one? Body building foods. The foods na saapronga nama enna avum nammoda body vandu nalla build up avum. Okay, so this is a body building foods. So first one is milk. Milk kudicha nammoda body nalla strength aguma, strong aguma. So we have to drink milk daily. நம்ம என்ன பண்ணோம்? daily milk குடிக்கணும். Next one is eggs. Eggs நம்ம சாப்பிட்டோம்னா நம்ம பாடி நல்லா பில்ட் ஆகும். This is fish, meat. These are the food items make our body build. Okay, these food items are body building foods. Next one is protective foods. Protective foods means fruits, vegetables, nuts. Fruits, vegetables, nuts are like protective foods. The protective foods நாம சாப்பிட்டோம்னா என்னாகும்? நம்மளுக்கு எந்த இல்லும் வராது. எந்த நம்ம ரொம்ப சிக்காக மாட்டோம். ரொம்ப ஹெல்த்தியா இருக்கும். ஸோ இந்த ப்ரொடக்டிவ் ஃபுட்ஸ் வந்து நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம்? ப்ரொடெக்ட் பண்ணுவோம். நம்மளுக்கு எந்த டிசீஸும் வராம பாதுகாப்போம். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ப்ரொடக்டிவ் ஃபுட்ஸ். Fruits, vegetables, nuts.
Next, everyone know this. What is this, ma'am?
This is
water. We have to drink water daily. Daily, na mena pano? We have to drink lot of water. Nariya tanni kudi. Okay. So, nama daily nariya tanni kuchona na mo. It help us to keep us healthy. Nammala romba healthy ah vekkuradhukku enna help pannum?
Water help.
Okay. It help us to digest. Namma saapra food ah digest pandrathukku indha water romba help pannum. So drink lot of water every day. Every day enna pannum? Nalla thanni kudikkanum. Okay. Next is what food is this, ma? Everyone like this food, no? What food it is? It is a junk food. The junk foods nama saapidalama? No, we should not eat these junk foods. In the junk foods nama enna pannakoodadhu saapida koodadhu because idu vanda enna pannuvanga correct ana amount la vande tayarichikka maatanga. So nama enna pannakoodadhu indha foods alla saapidakoodadhu. It is a unhealthy food. நம்மளோட உடம்புக்கு ரொம்ப கெட்ட ஃபுட். சோ we have to avoid junk foods. ஓகே. தேங்க் யூ குட்டி.